Before we close, I would just like to highlight two key actions that we learned in today's class. Number one, don't use Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's name for meaningless promises. We learned we should not just say Allah ki qasam or, you know, billahi or by God and these things without when we truly do not mean them. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows our true intentions in our heart. So he knows when we are making false promises, when we are making true promises. And promises generally are meant to be kept. So we should not be careless in saying things and in using Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's name in making careless things or saying, you know, wallahi and all of these things. Don't ever transgress the limits set by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That was one thing that came today, that we should not cross the boundary or we should not cross the limits of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, what is said. And the best way to not do it is that we should not even go close to them. So when we know that something is very close to the boundary and it's a gray area, stay away from it. Versus going to it and saying, ah, you know, still I'm a Muslim, still I'm, you know, still I'm refraining. And then until the point that you are pushed and you cross the boundary. This marks the end of our lecture. We have, alhamdulillah, finished on time.